It was very hot, so hot that Layla, her mama, and her brother, and all the other villagers stayed in their house, to keep away from the burning sun.
Okay, so can somebody just clarify why they're all in their house at the minute? Musa.
Because the sun is making them hot, and they will get really hot.
Okay, so maybe by being in the shade it might help to keep them a little bit cooler possibly?
Yeah.
Yeah, so how do we think they're feeling at the minute in the village?
I think they're feeling grumpy and some of them are feeling sad.
By looking at the pictures, we can also maybe make an inference about their crops and how their crops might not be able to survive because of the burning heat. Is there any evidence that we can find in the text that tells us they might be feeling hot or grumpy or tired?
Because she is, Victoria? Sweating. And what else is she doing? Is your name Serena?
So that would be from the pictures, but what about from what we've read so far? What do you think of age? So we know that they're
It was very hot, so hot that Layla and her mama and her brother and all the
Okay, fantastic. Well, should we move on to the next page? Would you like to nominate another reader, Big Boss?
It was too hot to gather firewood, too hot to weed the village garden, and even too hot to cow to milk the cow.
Good. So I know that one of our questions for this week is based on life living in Kenya. So what can we learn about life living in Kenya?
You should bring lots and lots of
water. Why do you think that it might be difficult to have water?
Because it's like the desert in Kenya,
Anyone would like to extend on that, Sammy, or have you got any other ideas of how it's different? Think about what we're doing today and what Layla might be doing today. So we can see that from the pictures and the text. She's not in school at the minute, is she? So what's our skill this week? Just remind me of what it is, because it's going to help us to answer that question. Inferencing. So what does that mean? So we use the information, and what else do we use? So we use what we already know, and that helps us to build evidence to support our ideas, doesn't it? Yeah? So what evidence is there, Sammy, to tell us that Layla doesn't go to school?
I agree that they are hardworking, Jaden. Stop going over the same word over and over again. Look at the picture, Jaden. That they are hardworking on their mind.
See Abed's offering to share to help.
It doesn't look like there's very much building here.
It does look very quiet. It doesn't look like a big city like London, does it? Any other ways that Lila's life might be different, or life in Kenya might be different?
Life might be different because in our country, our ground is not like this flat. And in Kenya, it's so flat that you can't find anything.
They're carrying the
and in some of our grounds, they're rocky. Different to Kenya because Kenya floors, they're really like soft and flat.
Okay. Well, let's have a think about what we're doing today, because we're in school today, aren't we?
Today's
what's Lila doing? So this